I'm pleased to welcome my guest and representing MMA, the former almighty amateur lightweight champion, the Ice King himself, Connor Hughes. Welcome to the show, mate. Connor.
Thanks a lot, mate. How are we?
I'm very well, man. Yourself?
Yeah, good, mate. Thanks a lot. It's got a little ring to it, that Ice King, hasn't it?
You like that one?
Yeah, I've heard that before, funny enough.
Really? From?
Yeah, someone, I don't know, I can't remember whether it was one of the, my mum owns a club, so I don't know whether it was someone from there or herself, but yeah, I've heard that Ice King before.
Nice one. So is that something that you're going to take into your next fight?
Yeah, to be fair, I'm the same. I've watched one of your shows before with the lad who's fighting Marcus next.
Kyle.
I've got the same as him. I thought, you know, a nickname, something that people give to you, but the Ice King suits so.
Welcome, everyone, and thank you for joining me on episode 10 of Flash Knockdown with my guest and back for a second time, fresh from his win at Celtic Gladiators, the Ice King himself, Connor Hughes. Welcome back to the show, Connor.
Yes, mate. Thanks a lot. Thanks for having me.
Official introduction, the fighter fighting out of the red corner, weighed in 70.7. He's 24, stands 5'11". He fights out of the MMA Academy and hails from Liverpool, Connor, the Ice King Hughes.